Jai Bholi Ji Ki. Today, I read an article on the internet which is related to steps taken by the state government of Gujarat. Pilgrims who are willing to go on Sri Amarnath Ji Yatra this year from Gujarat will have to shell out more money, as the state government issued a new guideline making it mandatory for pilgrims using tour bus operators to wear bulletproof jackets. Less than a year after a terror strike in J&K's Anantnag on a bus carrying pilgrims from Gujarat, the guideline also makes it mandatory for bus operator to ensure driver's age limit isn't over 50 years. The guideline to provide bulletproof jackets has come from the State Home Department. According to tour operator in Vadodara, buying jackets will cost extra for them and as well as for pilgrims. And if they don't follow the guideline, the state won't give them permit for the tour. Siddhir Gandhi said, "We will have to ask tourists to buy their own bulletproof jackets as we can't afford it." And bulletproof jacket cost about ₹12,000. Around 5,000 to 7,000 pilgrims registers for the Yatra from Gujarat every year. The number of unregistered Yatris is nearly 35,000. Tour operators normally charge about ₹10,000 per person. Gandhi says, adding that many tourists won't be able to shell out the extra money. How are we supposed to buy bulletproof jackets that are not usually available for civilians in the open market? Asked Hari Patel, the chairman of Akhil Gujarat Tourist Vehicle Operators Federation. Bus operators are miffed that the norm is only applicable to them, as private taxis or passengers travelling by train or air are not covered under the new rule. Patel said, "We are ready to follow the provision, but the government has to be reasonable." To get more information about Sri Amarnath Ji Yatra, stay connected with our YouTube channel. Jai Bholi Ji Ki.